Often say when the horse doesn't want to keep his head low or doesn't want to do anything you ask, we say, well, he's not feeling his back and he doesn't want to listen. But what we do not realize is that a horse, before anything else, he is a prey animal. And even though it has been proven, and even though we need to prove as possible, that a horse is a logical thinking being, like human is or dog or dog. First and foremost, his instinct rules. And the thing that his instincts tell him all day long, no matter how safe he feels in his environment, is stand on your feet and keep your balance. Keep your balance. Preserve your body. Don't let any harm come to your body. Because, and this is why, the horse's balance and his body's health is his food for survival. If this potential predators come, you better have your balance so you can flee. You better have your body as healthy as possible so you can make that flight successfully. If you show any form, the slightest form of pain, then the survey predators will have spotted you are the one that's going to today, because they also are in danger. It is dangerous to go after these huge group animals. And if you're not catching one today, and you're not catching one the day after, and you run out of energy, and the chance of actually